dogs are old. Let me. He's playing in there. I'm gonna clean out his other, his habitat. Okay. I had a busy day at the office. But I'm on vacation all next week. But at the same time, I'll be with Will at the hospital. Will has his test regarding his seizures. Playing his ball. Looks like he's having a good time over there. What's this mushroom talker? Enjoying himself over there. Yeah, fresh water is needed. He's got hay all over inside. Figure out what I'm doing and then look at him and see what he's doing. It's like an endless cycle. I don't know if I got this cleaned out the way Melissa would do it. She's laying down right now. But, yeah. At least it looks better. What was that red stuff? You can't seem to get enough, but yes, you hear me walking. Slowly preparing dinner. A little later than normal, but I got up at 4 a.m. to work a couple of hours earlier. Take care of an issue in Italy. I think we got them on the right track. Also, trying to set this up where you get pretty much almost the whole entire pen. Finn's curious. Finn. So. I don't know. Can you have burgers and mac and cheese with broccoli chopped up? An whole wheat bun. And tomorrow I got a nice sized pork loin we're gonna cook all day. Shred that up and have it with something. I haven't made up my mind. The same teas, made a little bit of a mess in there. Can't sit in here because then I'll never get back up. But you can see I'm a really large person. I wish the dogs would poop like this. Whoop. Man, God had a sense of humor and added smell to it. Whew. Here we go. I think I would rather see you, William, than me. Work for her. Ah, you found the treats. You found one of the treats. He's chomping away. Can you see that? He's got his back to you on the camera, but
Melissa went to him, took Will to get a shot and, a COVID test before this procedure. And she stopped at the local donut shop and got some donuts and went over to her dad and the stepmom's place. And they spent a little bit of time before they ran over to Josie's place to take care of her. And those donuts are in the kitchen talking to me. Never fails. Mmm, donuts. I'm gonna try to slip around through here. I see he's a very clever animal. Sage. This is going to be fun. There we go. He loves that corner. There we go. As you can see, I'm trying to. I got pretty much this on this tripod fixed. I like to go up just a tad. Here we go. The cat's not in here. She might be upstairs with Samuel. In the 60s next week. Turn on the telly and see what it has to say.
Process, about 230 names were submitted. It came down to the...
There we go. Thank you. on the camera. Here we go. Weight on there makes it a little more difficult to pull it off. In that corner. I haven't seen him do his happy dance yet. Also, we'll do a live show with William after we eat. I wish I could play some music in the background, but everybody wants money for it, copyrights, left and right, and I'm not making a profit, nor am I looking for a profit, but rules are rules. Hey, William. William. Oh, you heard that. Sound like Hannibal Lecter. Clarice. working on an idea to do a live event. Gonna wait until we get a little bit more subscribers. We're up to 81. I'm very proud of that. Compared to others, you know, I'm just a small pancake on the network. But we're just getting started.
What's the matter, Finn?
Well, this is Let's Talk with Melissa and Paul. Thank you for watching. It's kind of a different format than we normally do. We'll be back later tonight to get... Melissa will be around, and he responds a lot better to her than he does to me. So we'll check that out. So... stay tuned. Look forward to our next video. If you really like us, hit the like, subscribe button, and then hit that little bell to get reminders every time we put out a new video. So we appreciate it. Thank you for all the comments so far. We're going to have other different types of videos. My schedule this week has been kind of crazy. Been. All right. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.